reporting to the WHO website, HIV, human immunodeficiency virus, is a virus that infects cells of the immune system. This infection causes a progressive decline in the immune system and destroy the body's ability to fend off several other infectious diseases, including cancer, which some types of cancer can be fought with a healthy immune system. In addition, AIDS or acquired immunodeficiency syndrome is the most severe stage of the HIV infection and includes opportunistic infection, namely infection caused by virus, bacteria, fungi, or parasite that occur in people with weak immune system for years to develop if left untreated. Depending on the individual. Meanwhile, symptoms for people with HIV, depending on the stage of infection, people living with HIV tend to be most infectious in the first few months after infection, many of whom are not aware of their status until later stage. In the first symptoms, based in people with HIV infection, a person might experience early signs, such as influenza-like illness, including fever, headache, and sore throat. Infection further weakens the immune system, they can develop other signs and symptoms such as swollen lymph nodes, weight loss, fever, diarrhea, and cough. Without treatment, they can also develop several illnesses such as tuberculosis or TB, cryptococcal meningitis, several bacterial infections, and cancer such as lymphoma and Kaposi sarcoma. HIV can be transmitted in several ways, including 1. Transmission between mother and baby during pregnancy, childbirth, and breastfeeding. 2. Unprotected sex, vaginal or anal or oral sex with an infected person. 3. Transfusion of contaminated blood or blood product. 4. Sharing unsterile needles. And 5. Use of contaminated surgical equipment and other sub-instruments. However, HIV cannot be transmitted through by food, water, kissing, hugging and shaking hands. So, it takes various kinds of prevention effort so as not to get HIV disease. Namely, 1. Practicing safe sexual behavior such as using condoms. 2. Undergo testing and treatment for sexually transmitted infection, including HIV, to prevent further transmission. 3. Use a sterile needle. 4. Making sure that any root or good products you might need have been tested for HIV. As for the message that I want to convey as a community that is not affected by HIV or AIDS, it is to maintain a healthy lifestyle and always obey all regulation or prohibited for preventing HIV or AIDS. So that this behavior indirectly shows our contribution to the government to make Indonesia free of HIV or AIDS. That's for me. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.